We are seeing André Chénier.
What is the city?
It was written in Italy.
Specific location.
We are seeing it in London at the Royal Opera.
Well, I almost dropped it.
Artist responsibility for
his name was Umberto Giordano.
Artist nationality.
He was Italian.
Medium book.
This is an opera.
In the period.
Late Romantic period.
Historical relevance of work.
The story is based loosely on the life of the French poet André Chénier, who was executed during the French Revolution.
How long did it take to create?
That's not known. Oh, but also go back one. The character Carlo is partly based on Jean Lambert Tallien, a leading figure in the Revolution, also.
Okay. Why this work is important?
It gives insight into the French Revolution, although it's loosely accurate. It's also a major work of the operatic repertoire.
Defining characteristic.
A defining characteristic is the lyrical dramatic music for the tenor lead, which gives a talented singer opportunities to demonstrate his histrionic skill and flaunt his voice.
Historical contributions of artists.
The composer has written other successful operas, such as Mariana.
Your personal observation.
I need high contrast.
My personal observation. You skipped one, I think. Why did you
choose Revolution. This is Revolution.
No. Your no. Personal observation.
Okay, my personal observation.
Something France.
Is that, okay.
I just forgot that question. Hold on, Lori. We're very high up, so it's hard to see. That's my observation. From the nosebleeds.
Why did you choose this work?
I chose it because it's one of the first operas I've ever attended, and it's in London. Keep going.
How does it compare to other works within the period?
The Romantic period emphasizes the opinions of the common man, and this opera is based around the life of prominent figures in the Revolution, as well as commoners, not just the rich.
Fun fact.
After Act 1, the curtain got stuck. Rate, subscribe, review.